match on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
You've got to believe this one's over.
No part of the outside.
it's a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Oh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
His outlook is not good at all.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
And you get the feeling that he's not going to look back at this match with great fondness.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, what impact. Compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Oh, strength of a silent face.
He's looking at it.
Tremendous impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He has him right where he wants him. And skull-crushing finale!
Here's his moment, Michael.
The cover.
Never say die attitude out of him. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Look at it. Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
No, he reverses it.
Slams down hard.
Powerbomb planted. We got a cover. That's not going to do it.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Boom, what impact! Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. We got a cover. One.
This one's far from over.
Too soon.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
That confidence he had in his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
But that's not all.
He's in trouble. This could be all she wrote. He knows he's in trouble. And Steve Beast Buster!
But can he follow up here?
Your whole body hurts. And the cover for the win! 2-3!
What a way to win a singles match.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Remember this? This was another great moment.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Skew.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.